Hi, everyone, and welcome to today's webinar here at Tea Time with Tamakis. Today, we're going to be talking about network security. Network maintenance is the work done to keep a network up and running by doing various tasks such as troubleshooting problems, installing, configuring, and monitoring the network. Now we're going to discuss how network maintenance works and why network maintenance is so important. Your business needs to perform various calculations based on the information provided by each computer in the network. Network maintenance becomes important here because without a proper network, your work could be hampered and miscalculations may arise. No network is perfect. There are always a few glitches in the network which need to be dealt with, and that's why it's beneficial to have a dedicated IT team working on this matter. If having an IT team is not an option, you can always opt for computer network maintenance services, which will provide you with network maintenance services. Tamakis Technologies is a reliable company that provides outstanding network maintenance services. There are various tasks performed or services given by a network maintenance team to keep your network up and running. Some of the checklist items are IT troubleshooting services, hardware and software installation, hardware and software configuration, monitoring network performance, keeping up-to-date documents on the network, ensuring compliance with company and legal policies, and securing the network against threats. Now let's talk about stronger firewalls. What do stronger firewalls do? Firewall security looks into an incoming and outgoing network to make sure there is no unauthorized access to the information. Having a strong firewall may act as a very good security system, but at times it may also lead to problems where your own network won't be able to reach the information when needed. Next, we'll talk about risk management policy statement. A risk management policy statement is a tool used by businesses to identify and respond to risks and threats. So, what's the difference between risk management versus risk assessment? Risk management is the continuous process of identifying, analyzing, and evaluating risks and then treating them to reduce the adverse effects of loss. Whereas risk assessment includes technologies that identify and evaluate risk-related concerns. Another term that is important to know is vulnerability remediation. Vulnerability remediation is the process of finding weak spots in the software running on your network and applying remedies to them. Another term is Network Detective Remote Data Collector, or IT services. Network Detective Remote Data Collector is a Windows software that collects data from both the Network Assessment Module and the Security Assessment Module. Another term that's useful to know is custom scanning. Custom scanning is used to scan and find errors in your network, which can be fixed by various means later. It is crucial to scan your network regularly to prevent any miscalculations. What are the advantages of an effective network design? An effective and a well-planned network design will help you in various ways. It will give your network a better performance, more resiliency, and it will give you more scalability. That's why it's critical to have an effective network design. The network design can then be implemented into your business. This process of designing a network plan and implementing it in your business is known as network implementation. What are the advantages of cloud backup? Cloud storage is more affordable than basic hardware storage. Cloud services provide access to your data anytime, anywhere, easily. But you can read more about our cloud services in our blog section. To summarize, network maintenance is an important and integral part of your business operations. It's required to plan and then implement your network design to make the best use of its advantages. Though it is not always possible to have a dedicated IT team for the job, it is always recommended to have, at the very least, a suitable MSP for the job. Tamakis Technologies is an MSP expert who will provide you with the most value for your budget. If you'd like to inquire more about MSP for your business, reach out to us. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you guys back here on our next webinar here at Tea Time with Tamakis.